I'm gonna show you how to make your screensaver like this. First of all, you go onto Safari, and because I want to have the same thing, you type cute black pugs. So that comes up, and then you go on images, and here's the picture. And now you do Command Shift 4, and this little, if you can see, this little like cross with a little circle and comes up. And to get the picture and take a screenshot of it, click on it and drag so it comes out. And you take a picture. So now you'll find that screenshot here. I'll just drag it here. Click on it, and then you go to share, and you go add to iPhoto, and I just click on it, go out, and then go on system preferences, then go to desktop and screensaver. And now, there's these different choices where you can do fill screen, fit to screen, stretch to fill screen, center, tile. I want to do tile. So I go all the way down, and you find this picture. And now, you've got what you wanted. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.